Hello everybody and welcome back to our WWE Universe. We are back with SmackDown and we have four number one contenders matches that will be settled at the first pay-per-view. Who will be able to challenge our first champions, and will any of them actually be able to become the new champion? So these are the matches, all randomized. I'm not sure who's going to win. I'm looking forward to each one. Right, these are the champions. We have our Universal Champion, Kevin Owens. We have our Intercontinental Champion. We have the New Day as a Tag Team Champion. And there is our Women's Champion. Hopefully you guys enjoy the show.
Double team out. Double neck breaker. Even in every superstar for themselves situation, an alliance like that can be key. Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Comes back into the ring. Styles reminding his opponent just who they're in the ring with. Now he's been forced to take a breather. Last sequence didn't go as planned. And there was some force on that move. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Carl's position to be in right now. Threw their plan out the window.
Styles gets out of the way. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Ooh.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Bobby Lashley. Oh man, this dude is so powerful as he delivers the Dominator. His shoulders are down. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it. Pitching in the hurt lock.
He's in complete control. Opponent has to run again.
He gets there. A few seconds left, and this match would have been over.
He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, flapjack.
Don't know what it's going to take. Heading back to the ring.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Bad predicament right here. Corey got met with some stiff resistance there.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael. Beautiful shot block.
Able to capitalize on Corey's mistake. Very nice.
Talk about the knee.
he still has some gas left in the tank.
In the corner, eyes locked on his
opponent. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Looking for the victory.
No stick impact.
Oh.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Big flying form. It's locked in. To the kidneys from behind. The Celtic Warriors got him up high.
What noise?
That should do it right there. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Ford messing with him, clearly trying to force an error.
Being carried around with ease. He gets back into the ring. Slips out the back door and a chop block. This one is headed outside, guys.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
All right, back to it. Sheamus with a broom kick. That could put Lashley down for good.
Control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And back in the ring we go.
Caught with a punch. Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Slowly getting up.
Styles ready to strike. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
The WWE Universe is on its feet. Measuring it up one more time. Star frog splash from Ford.
Ford on the birds here.
He's back into the ring.
Big forearm.
Planning on what to do next.
Two! sure how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Placed in the corner. Montez for the Rolling Thunder. Rolling Thunder frog splash. He's got the pin. This could be it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. AJ Styles looking to end this right here, right now. Styles clash. Did AJ get all of it? Two. Big win in a fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
What an amazing match, especially for our winner. Pulling out all the stops in this fatal four-way. We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
Styles takedown. That was a hell of a maneuver. Sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic, it's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Oh, did you hear that?
He avoids the damage.
Two knees! You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one.
Now we know what the five fingers say to the face.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
The barricade!
To the kidneys from behind.
Nicely done.
Attacking the arm. Great way to break down your opponent. He's getting a little better now.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Ooh!
Goes under the rope.
Vaulting plancha. Incredible.
That is tossing your own body around without care.
Taking no account.
Nicely done. He's turning the tables. Elbow drop.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Drop. German suplex. And he goes for the pin.
display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth.
Out of the way in time.
And that was a well-executed attack. And
yeah, Julius is bleeding now, guys.
Snap suplex. Ridiculous standing shooting star. What a shot!
Set up in the corner of the ring. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Oh! In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. And a well-executed move, we just saw that. And did you hear the impact of that?
Boom!
Looking for something, anything under the ring. And finds a counter.
Just punishing the knee, shot after shot after shot,
hammered away.
For what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Superstar definitely won tonight.
Four of WWE's top superstars set for action here in a fatal four-way. As you see, Io Sky, Cora Jade, JC Jane, and Queen Zelina.
You're really looking to test your mettle as a WWE superstar. A fatal four-way is a pretty good way to do it.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that.
Stipulation,
then they need to go rest.
also a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to...
He's going for the cover.
That could have been it right there. Hooked up.
DDT!
Oh, sit-out slam. That offense taking a toll on her.
I think she still has time to collect herself and get back in this.
Yes! Dragon suplex!
That unraveled on JC.
Kick to the gut.
Back around into a neck breaker. From the middle rope. Breathtaking Hurricane Rana.
Running Hurricane Rana.
It's incredible the inventiveness we have seen on display here.
Why not look like $1 million when hitting something that effective?
Arm drag.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Every superstar has to be looking over their shoulder in this match. They're dialed in for a fatal four-way with Roman Reigns, Braun Breaker, Finn Balor, and LA Knight.
And this is exactly the situation where you need the adequate pan attack.
Kicks out in the nick of time.
2.5, and if he keeps this up, we'll be out here sooner than expected.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Basement drop kick.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this match?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Whoa! some force on that move. One step ahead of Knight there.
Shoulder tackle.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up. He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. And we just saw some serious offense. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Jawbreaker counter to get out. competition.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
And Finn heads him off at the pass.
Dropped with a suplex.
Will it be?
I think so.
Kick out.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
He gets back into the ring.
Here's the torture.
Finn Balor hooks his head. 16 from Balor. Balor could take this one. No, didn't get it.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. On this moment.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Lands face first. And it's hitting at the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, and an air fall. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
The cockiness of LA Knight not even considering taking this seriously.
Check out this display of power. Black Braun Breaker way overhead. Shoulders down!
Cover!
Hangs on by a thread!
Reigns able to get his shoulder up. And I don't know how many more times he can do that tonight.
And Breaker has to be wondering just what it's going to take to end this. How far does he have to go?
To know they're in for it.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, man!
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Into the ring again.
Finn appears helpless. What's going to happen?
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Chops!
Knife edge chops!
Hold on, is he thinking of a submission here?
Close line, so effective.
You can see a hope for Balor begin to drill.
He gets there a few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
Countered it just in time.
Hoisted up.
Do better. Counters on top of counters.
Drives in the drop zone. Cross. Did Balor secure a win?
Looking for the victory.
There's two. Sent to the floor. Here he comes. What a dive!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. Back into the ring.
And they're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Slam down. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Big punch by the top.
Man, that's a nasty STO.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh my God.
Squaring off right by our announce table. He's certainly lining up, but he's wasting too much time. And he saw that coming from Brock.
Outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.